everybody, Fairshare Vlogs here, guys. Today I want to talk to you guys about Today I want to talk to you guys about my current job. So I got a new job now. I used to be at Costco. I got a new job at the dealership. And I'm going to be a porter. I'm going to clean the cars. And it's a good thing for me because I like cleaning cars. I like cleaning my car. And I really enjoy cleaning cars. Like every day I wash my car, almost every day. And I have videos on YouTube cleaning my cars that I had in the past. I really enjoy cleaning cars for some reason. So we're going to be cleaning cars. And we're going to be detailing them for the dealership. It's a Chrysler Jeep dealership. And I can't wait to start. I start tomorrow. I got to be there at 9 in the morning. And yeah, it's going to be a good job. I really, really enjoy cars. Like, if you don't know me, I know back in, like, how long ago was this? 7 years ago, I didn't care for cars. But now, as I got older, I love cars so much. I want to be something with cars one day. And that's when my first step is to work at a dealership. So, I'm going to work at a dealership. We're driving by a lot of people. And I want to work at a dealership. That way, I can move up in the dealership, and I can get my dream job at a dealership is being a salesman. I really want to become a salesman one day. I know I can sell cars. I can sell a lot of cars. I really can. Like the phone job I had, I sold like a lot of phones. Not really, but this cars. I love cars so much. I love phones a lot too. I don't know what I love more, phones or cars, but I love cars more. I really like cars more, and I always love phones. I always get the newest phone every year, but I just love cars, and I never had a sports car in my life before, and I want to get one day, and I'm really going to get it because like it's on the way of me getting it soon. I'm going to get a sports car, the one I've been wanting. It's a foreign car. It's going to be a sports car, but trust me, this thing's faster than a stock Scat Pack. It's lighter than a Scat. It's faster than a Scat. It sounds worse than a Scat, but I can make it sound better. There goes my camera, boys and girls. My camera just fell. So I guess I gotta hold it now. Alright. That doesn't stop me. So guys, we're driving right now. And my camera just fell off my mount. That's embarrassing. While I was driving. Now the video is going to be messed up, but I'm not worried about it. So guys, we're driving right now, and I was talking to you guys about I'm going to get my car. And trust me, I can't wait to get this car and show you guys. I can't wait to get this car, guys, and show you guys me taking delivery of it on YouTube. I don't know how, whenever that time comes of me taking delivery of it, I don't know if I'm going to be available. I might have to go to work at the dealership. I'm working 44 hours there a week, which is a lot, maybe more, sometimes more than 44 hours, because they open at 7 a.m. and they close at 9. So I'm going to be working a lot. And yeah, I'm going to be working a lot at the dealership. And I can't wait to work there, but I love cars. I just love enjoying them. I like driving. I drive around every day. Like, check this out. I drive around every day for no reason. Like, right now, I'm driving around. I gotta put this camera back on the mount somehow. I'm driving around, guys, every day. I love enjoying driving around. I enjoy it a lot because, like, I enjoy it. I just enjoy listening to music, driving around, cruising. I like enjoying it. Like, I know this is not right. I gotta put this camera on. I gotta put this camera up somehow. But, yeah, you guys are way too close to my face right now. But it's okay. So I like driving around. Like this job, I get to drive around cars all day, clean them, drive them, do whatever I want with them. No, I'm joking. I don't do whatever I want with them, but I do take care of the cars. I like clean them, put the plastic wrap down for the people that get new cars. I do a lot. So yeah, that's what I'll be doing. And I enjoy it because I really do enjoy cars. I love cars. I really do. I have a whole family of mechanics. I have my uncles who are my uncles are mechanics. My uncles own a shop. but they rented out to some guy. And yeah, I have a family that likes cars. We know a lot about cars, our family. We have a uncle that's a mechanic now, that's a real estate agent. He knows a lot about cars. I have another uncle that was a mechanic. Now he works for Ford. I have another uncle that they owned a shop before, but now they rent it to some guy. He's a really good mechanic. That guy's a really good mechanic. I like him. I've been there before. He's a really good mechanic. That guy is amazing. But he's really busy a lot. I feel bad, but it's a good thing he's busy. He's making money. But he's really busy. He's a really busy guy. It's only him and his buddy. His friend or whoever that guy is working with them. There's only two of them, and they have the whole parking lot and inside of the garage is full of cars. It's unbelievable. They're a good mechanic. He's a really good mechanic. I like him. I really do. He's a really good mechanic. I like him, but he's always busy, so I don't go bother him a lot. But anyway, I'm getting a new job at the dealership, guys. That's what I wanted to tell you. And that I'm going to be starting tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. Chrysler Jeep. So Chrysler Jeep dealership. It's not Dodge or Ram. It's just only Chrysler Jeep, but it's still a good dealership. It's a really good one. It's by my old work, actually. It's in the same area, kind of. It's in the same city as my old work. But yeah, we're going to get there, and we're going to move up in there. And hopefully I can get my car soon after. Because I really want it. I really want it, but I don't do anything about getting it. Because I got to save my money. But yeah, I save a lot of money. Hope I can get it soon. I'll get it eventually, trust me. I really will. It's going to happen, guys. It's going to happen. I'm telling you right now, it's going to happen. It's a foreign car. It has, not 400 horsepower, but it doesn't have 300. It has in between somewhere. I told people about it. Some people that I'm planning on getting. But it's going to be hard to tell. Only some people know. And I'm done telling people. I want it to be a surprise. It's four-door. It has quad exhaust. It doesn't sound good, but I'll make it sound good. It's fast. It can be very fast. It can be very, very fast. I'm telling you, this car can take off. You can have 500 horsepower with a JB4 tuner or whatever, almost. And I'm going to make it sick sound. I'm going to do a lot of modification. I'm going to wrap it. I'm going to tune it. I'm going to do intakes. I'm going to do exhaust. I'm going to do a tune. I'm going to make it carbon fiber, everything. I don't know what I'm going to do. I got to figure something out. But yeah, guys, I have a new job starting dealership tomorrow. I really enjoy the dealership. I always like cars. I really do. Just at that end, no, it's not, because I've been down the street before. And I enjoy cars a lot. So, yeah, we enjoy cars. Doesn't everyone enjoy cars? Some people enjoy cars. Some people don't care for them. They don't care what car they drive. Me, I like cars. I just like cars in general. I like cars so much that I want a car that no one has. This car no one had at first, but you know what happened? People started getting it, but they hopped on the bandwagon. When people started getting it, then I wanted to get that car before anybody, because I wanted to start the bandwagon of that car. People get scats because they're so cheap to lease and whatever. I'm getting that car. It's cheap like a scat, the lease, but I'm not leasing. I'm getting a finance. I'm going to pay it cash or used all 2018 or 2019 or 2020. First model came out in 2018. But I'm not telling you guys what it is. It's a surprise. So it's a 2018 model. It's gonna be a dope car, really good. It's a four door. It's lighter than a Scat. It's almost light. It's almost lighter as a Mustang, but not really. It's like 3,600 to 3,800 something pounds. But the one I'm getting is fully highly modified. It's gonna be fully loaded. So that's the channel, guys. That's a video. Please like, comment, subscribe. It's Fair Share Vlogs, and I'm out.